33% reservation for women in the police department. I also welcome our Commissioner of Police. I also welcome our Commissioner of Police, Hyderabad City, Sri Mahendra Reddy Garu. He has been working very hard to make Hyderabad City Police people's friendly and gender sensitive. Hyderabad has also been named as the second safest city in the country after Chennai, and a lot of credit goes to him. We have amongst us the very beautiful Miss Lakshmi Manchu. She is a film actress, producer, TV presenter, and known for her works in Telugu and Tamil cinemas. She has been advocating for various causes, including women empowerment. The Government of India has nominated her as the Swachh Bharat Ambassador for the state of Telangana. Mr. Ram Charan Tej, does he need any introduction? The most sought after star in the Telugu film industry and recipient of several awards, including Best Actor Awards for his film.
Landmark step today as we witness the release of the legal awareness posters here by eminent dignitaries. This is your first step on your awareness to your legal rights and duties. A quick photo up there. And we have SHOs of various districts, Karimnagar, Medak, Mehboobnagar, Warangal and Nalgonda, going forward and collecting the posters from our dignitaries.
Shakti, Gadamesh,